Well, as per the definition, I'm going to delete the transaction. Okay. Okay, the commit statement in SQL Server is to permanently save the changes made by a database by a transaction. This is one transaction which I'm doing right now. Executed. Okay. I have deleted a record where ID equal to 3. Now I want to save this one. This is the syntax for this I'm doing right now. So command got completed successfully. Suppose I want to roll back this command, you cannot do it, guys. Okay. For example, if I deleted this one. Even if I